magandang balita ang binahagi ng manager ng actress na si Isa Calzado patungkol sa kalagayan nito. Ayon sa post ng manager ni Isa na si Noel Ferrer ay nagnegatibo na ang resulta nito. Sa kanyang Instagram post na may caption na, "It's an amazing part of the week as we were told that Isa can go home tomorrow after completing her fourth antibiotics. Moreover, the good news is Isa's retest results came back and she is now negative. We would like to thank each and every one of you for your prayers, love, and support, especially the doctors, nurses, and all the health workers who continuously risk their lives to serve us all this time. Let us continue to pray as Isa continues to heal and support others who are battling with the virus." Matatandaan na nitong March 25 lang ay nag-post si Isa sa kanyang IG na nasa ospital ito dahil sa pneumonia. Matapos dito ay lumabas naman ng video ng kanyang kalagayan sa ospital bago pa man ilabas ang result ng kanyang test. Lumabas din sa resulta nito na nag-positive nga ito sa sakit. Madaming mga fans at followers naman ni Isa ang labis na ikinatuwa ang balitang ito.